Sports. It's in the game.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I love this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my escorts, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause this ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, please just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus how you think I make it so lit? I mean besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all of the guys from them sides coming down. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find it funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist.
Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I'm just coming ahead, me. I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop pop tap went. Then I got. I just wanted some Oliver Twist.
I just wait by the door. Don't know what I'm headed for. And if it's me and the beat, I'm keeping one on the floor. They like a landline. Always keep my hands stop. Wonder how I like you and lie to you at the same time. What's up? Steady on P. I was bad. No room in my closet.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities. Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Barcelona against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and
has eyes for goal. And the keeper diving to thwart him. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Di Maria tackling and winning the ball to boot. Dembele, and he read it well defensively. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Now he must favour the cross. And they could face difficulties here. Just made sure nothing came of that. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, Derek, what a performance it was for him last time out. Those three goals were absolutely outstanding. It was his general performance that I admired, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot more of him today.
He's got to be cross with himself, straight into that. Not out of the woods yet. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
And good pressure high up the pitch.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there. But it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Idrissa Gueye. Neymar, Mbappe in the centre, not really the ideal clearance. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, but he could run onto it here. Well, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Now how about the short corner? Well, he's given us away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Frenkie de Jong. Pedri. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. And they do like to press whenever they can. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Has eyes for goal! Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Pedri. He's in here. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener. Away once more. It's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. De Jong. Dembele on the ball. Chances on. Can they keep it out? Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, beating his opponent. Chance to reduce the arrears. Must be. It's still alive. PK, great block there. And Neymar. Well, that's that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Now can they counter clinically? A chance to whip it in. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Well, approaching half-time, and Barcelona find themselves in an agreeable position as the first 45 draws to a close. Stuart, they've been impressive.
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers, and the speed of their attacks as well. It's been a really impressive first half.
Well, he had the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not this time.
Well, he keeps getting into good positions. He'll surely get another chance before the end of the game.
Idrissa Gueye. Oh, he's given the ball away. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Could cross it in here. Memphis! And still danger here. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. So continuing with the game. And the fact of the matter is, Barca are handing out a very harsh lesson. And a good tackle. Jordi Alba. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Sergio Busquets. Aubameyang. Is it going to be? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Danger averted. And the body in the way. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone. Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Not much time to make up his mind. A terrific pass. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Di Maria. Gueye. Great pressure to win the ball back. Verratti. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Breaking at pace. And the Parisians have lost possession. A real opening now. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Neymar. Mbappe. Wonderfully weighted pass. Surely! And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him. too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, not very clever defending. Chance for Dembele. Ball is loose. And first-class defending cleared off the line. And a no-nonsense clearance. And he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Aubameyang. And it's Aubameyang. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now. And we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest. A long time ago. And Barcelona have possession again. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. Now Aubameyang. Superb block. And taken short. Dembele. Can they put it away? Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Mbappe. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Good visualization and execution. Oh, big opportunity. Determined defending. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. Verratti. And now Gay. Messi. And a fine tackle. De Jong. Can they get in behind them? This looks more than decent. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Barcelona against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully...
Can he do it? Oh, a superb save! Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Oh, he's in behind them here, Derek.
Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
He's driven in the corner. Thumped clear. Well, he's a footballer who has made waves since really announcing himself to a wider public. I'm talking about Frenkie de Jong. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him? Can he give them the advantage? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And he takes it away. Oh, the threat is there. Will he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Really good challenge. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Underway once more. And it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Lionel Messi. It needs an accurate cross. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Magnificent defending. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Can they put it away? Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Favouring the short one. Depay. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Messi. Oh, great attacking play.
Di Maria. Hakimi.
Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. No foul. PSG advantage. Possession lost by Di Maria. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Dembele. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Now he's got to stay calm. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, a second goal for them here. Di Maria. Mbappe. Verratti. Oh, he's gone for goal. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And he got to it fairly easily. Frankie de Jong. Dembele on the ball. And they know they need to stop him. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Messi. Hakimi. Neymar ready. Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. Vital intervention.
And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. De Jong. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, visionary passing. Oh, first-rate block by Ramos. Di Maria. Untidy on the ball. Aubameyang,
possibility for Aubameyang, and it's in! A goal for Barcelona! They are the team in charge!
Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Can they trouble the opposition this time? An alert piece of defending, and with the goalkeeper. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Mbappe, and intercepted it. Incisive pass from Mbappe, and the keeper's hand does the trick. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But nothing comes of it, good defending it was. Idrissa Gueye. Well, failure to keep the ball by PSG. Giving it a try. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Delivering it. Well, the danger is still there. De Jong. Well, that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Really good interception. Idrissa Gueye. And Neymar. And the Parisians have lost possession. Nicely cut out. Aubameyang. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Mbappe. Neymar. Chance to cross. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And space to exploit, maybe. Can he take advantage? And there it is! Three goals in front now! An immense performance! So back with the action, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appear to be out of sight. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Excellent challenge. Well read to win possession back. Messi. It might be. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they survived the attack. Jordi Alba. Untidy in possession from Barcelona. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. No foul. PSG advantage. Kylian Mbappe. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Counter-attacking, very much an option. extremely sloppy in possession. Dembele. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, just over. So close.
Well, it is close, Derek, but in the end, not close enough. He just can't get it down in time.
Mbappe. Throw in here for PSG. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Chances on. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
10 minutes to go. Well, I must say, no shortage of space for Barcelona. He's taken on his opponent here. Sergio Busquets. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Di Maria. Now Gueye. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And just 5 minutes remaining. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Given away by Verratti. Well, terrific skill. Aubameyang. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Neymar. This looks promising. Takes on the shot. Oh yes, he's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.